Next time, the city of Medellin in Colombia was once considered the cocaine and murder capital of the world. Now, there's still much more to do, but has there been a turnaround?
I'm optimistic because Medellin does have this spirit of social commitment and trust.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.